is situated between the Zambezi and Limpopo rivers. Zimbabwe's main geographical feature is the highveld, a plateau that covers the center of the country. The region was ruled by a succession of Bantu tribes until colonial rule began during the 1890s. The British South Africa Company extended into the area, naming it Southern Rhodesia in honor of its founder, Cecil Rhodes. Declaring independence in 1965, once the center of the Ottoman Empire, which at its peak ruled much of Central and Southeastern Europe, North Africa, and Western Asia. Mustafa Kemal Atatürk founded the Republic of Turkey in 1923, embarking on a series of reforms that aimed to create a secular nation-state and moving the capital from Istanbul to Ankara. Turkey's first multi-party elections were held in 1946, and the first democratic transition of power from the ruling Republican People's industries and the textile industries. I love Vietnam. It's such an interesting place, and my aunt, she tells me a lot about her culture, and it's just like a really, like, I love Vietnam. I really want to go one day, especially to like meet a lot of her family. It would be very nice just to see like where she grew up and like I, as in where her family lived, because her father was a poet and her father was also, and her mother was like a medicine woman. So it's very interesting. So I'm gonna flip all the way over to back to Europe. I flipped to Croatia. There is Croatia right there. Croatia is also one of my favorite countries on earth, not because I've been there or anything, but just because it looks kind of like a dragon, in the way that it's shaped, which I know is kind of silly, but I also really want to go there. I would love to visit basically anywhere in Croatia or like Eastern Europe, that sort of area, just because it's beautiful, especially like the coast of the Adriatic Sea. Croatia is a crescent-shaped nation. I think it's shaped like a dragon, that comprises flat plains to the north and an Adriatic coastline dotted with more than 1,100 islands and islets to the south. The Croats descend from a Slavic ethnic group that originated in Eastern Europe and migrated south in the 6th and 7th centuries to settle the Balkan region of southeastern Europe. The Kingdom of Croatia was established in 925 of the Common Era and united with Hungary in 1102. Under Habsburg rule from 1527, the country later became part of the Austro-Hungarian Empire. In 1918, Croatia merged into the newly created Kingdom of Yugoslavia, literally South Slavia. It functioned as a German puppet state from 1941 to 1945, but adopted socialism following the Second World War, becoming one of the six Yugoslav republics. In 1991, Croatia declared independence, but it took 4 years of warfare for this to become fully established. During this period, most ethnic Serbs left the country, leaving a predominantly Croat population. The state initially had a semi-presidential structure, a government, but since 2000 has adopted a parliamentary system. Following a 10-year application process, Croatia joined the European Union in 2013. Its capital is Zagreb. It borders Italy, Slovenia, Hungary, Serbia, and Bosnia-Herzegovina. And some of its other major cities are Osijek, Karlovac, Split, Sipnjak, Pula, Rijeka, Ogulin, Zadar, Dubrovnik, and Hvar. The Republic of Croatia is roughly 56,590 square kilometers. The climate ranges from Mediterranean to continental, and it is home to 4,170,600 people. There are about